Bob Osefus, you're the one. Makes me feel good inside. Just to know that you're my son makes my heart swell with pride. I've always needed one like you to love and understand. Now that you've come to fill that place, you're my buddy, man to man. There comes a time when every boy grows so cocksure with life, so that he feels he knows it all and no longer needs advice. This complicated phase of life is called adolescent age, and sometimes breaks a father's heart. Wish you could skip that stage. I'd like to help you fill your heart with kindness, faith, and truth. Protect you from the hands that reach out to destroy manhood and youth. There's so much sorrow and despair to blight the hearts of men. And the more we learn of love and life, the more they come crowding in. Just little things at first, my son. Then as we older grow, our troubles grow much bigger too. And sometimes they overflow. Then poisoned minds and broken hearts cause the strongest men to weep. Overwhelms a soul with bitterness, and death would be so sweet. So we must build a strong defense of love and fortitude on character and knowledge, son, so these ills cannot intrude. Ah, sonny boy, so many things a youngster needs to know if he's to find true happiness as down through life he goes. It's just a father's love, I guess, that comes to every dad, that makes me want to shelter you from things that make you sad. Bo-Cephas boy, I'm standing by to help you when you call. For son, you are my flesh and blood and the grandest pal of all.